one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one. The little one stops to suck his thumb, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two. The little one stops to tie his shoe, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three. The little one stops to climb a tree, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching four by four, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching four by four, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching four by four. The little one stops to close the door, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching five by five, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching five by five, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching five by five. The little one stops to see a beehive, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom.
All right, next song is Bim Bum. Remember, you're going to tap your knees for the word bim. You're going to clap them for the word bum. And you're going to do two hands on the floor for the word biddy. One, two, here we go. Bim, bum, bim, bum, biddy, biddy. Myself up trying to go so fast. I hope you were able to keep up. I don't know if we've sung this song for a while. It's Do Your Ears Hang Low, and maybe you remember from last year that the way to do it is to put your hands on your head like they're your ears, and you can use the song to figure out what to do with them. Sometimes they hang low, sometimes they stand high. You'll get to hear all the sorts of silly things that ears can do. Wobble to and fro. Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you throw them over your shoulder like a continental soldier? Do your ears hang low? Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you throw them over your shoulder like a continental soldier? Do your ears hang low? Do they reach up to the sky? Do they droop when they are wet? Do they stiffen when they're dry? Can you wave them at your neighbor with an element of flavor? Do your ears hang high? Do your ears stand high? Do they reach up to the sky? Do they droop when they are wet? Do they stiffen when they're dry? Can you wave them at your neighbor with an element of flavor? Do your ears stand high?
Is a very, very silly song, but it's very fun.
Okay.
Okay, here's a song we did last time,
and I know you remember it. Here's a baby birdie. So you're going to get into your tiniest little egg shape, and we're going to sing.
Here's a baby birdie who's hatching from his shell. Up comes his head, and then comes his tail. Now his legs he stretches, his wings he gives a flap. He flies and flies and flies and flies. Now what do you think of that? Down, 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 down. Here's a baby birdie, he's hatching from his shell. Up comes his head, and then comes his tail. Now his legs he stretches, his wings he gives a flap. He flies and flies and flies and flies. Now what do you think of that? Down, 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 down. Here's a baby birdie, he's hatching from his shell. Up comes his head, and then comes his tail. Now his legs he stretches, his wings he gives a flap. He flies and flies and flies and flies. Now what do you think of that? Toe-tapping girls. I've got the toe-tapping girls.
people tend to get mixed up, and I was seeing if you could tell the difference between them. One instrument is called the flute, and the flute is silver colored and it has a lot of buttons, and you got to press all the buttons on the flute. And when you play a flute, it goes sideways. But the other instrument is called a recorder. And a recorder is usually made out of plastic, and it doesn't have any buttons, it just has holes. And it goes in front of your body when you're playing it, instead of going sideways. And when you listened, you were able to tell the difference between the flute and the recorder because they sound different. So I'm going to play a little bit of each of them, and then we're going to see if you knew which one is which. Instrument I played is recorder, and the second instrument I played was the flute. Okay, the next song, we're going to do Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, but I thought this time I would play it for you on a different instrument. This is an instrument I would have liked to bring in and show you, but since I can't do that, you'll just have to listen. It's called a harp, and a harp is like a violin and a guitar because it has strings, but it has a lot of strings. Every different sound you hear is a new string. So my harp actually has 35 strings, which is kind of a lot compared to a violin anyway. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. like to play just a harp song for you. This is a song called Farewell. It's from Scotland. It's a very beautiful song. A harp friend of mine used to play it all the time, and I learned it from her.
Shook our eggs, we shook our eggs, we had fun today.